children and shall talk of them when thou sittest in thine house, and when thou walkest by the way, when thou liest down, and when thou risest up. And thou shalt bind them for a sign upon thine hand, and they shall be as frontless between thine eyes. And they shall write them upon the posts of thy house and on thy gates. Watch this. And it shall be when the Lord thy God, singular, the Lord thy God shall have brought thee into the land. Watch this. Which he sware, the Lord thy God, which he just told you is one Lord. Notice all the singular pronouns right now. Which he sware unto thy fathers. Swearing is what? It's speaking, right? It's words, right? It's promises, exactly. Those are synonymous, but I meant what act is it? It's speaking, right? So how many people promised it? How many persons spoke? Singular.